lines are true, as I've been told. On the banks of Shannon, in a lofty mansion, her father claimed great stores of gold. Her hair was black as the raven's feather, for form and feature dissembled can. There was a fellow at the station, she fell in love with his serving man. As Mary Ann and Lover were walking, her father saw them and nearer drew. And as these two lovers were truly talking, in anger home her father flew. To build a dungeon was his intention, to part two lovers, contrive a plan. He swore an oath and vowed intention, he'd part his daughter from her serving man. So he built a dungeon of bricks and mortar, with a flight of steps, it was underground. The food that he gave her was bread and water.